Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Mike again. Today, I have another exclusive first look at a brand new product. This is the new JBL Professional Synchros S700 headphones. This headphone is very different from other headphones on the market, and I'll tell you about that a little later. It is brand new to the market. You are getting the exclusive first look at it. It sells for $349 here in the US. It's currently available through JBL's own website. It's available in black or white. So without further ado, let's take a quick tour around the box first. Here's the description of the headphones. Synchros S700, premium powered over the ear stereo headphone. That's what I mean by it's very different from other headphones. These are powered headphones. So on the side here, it shows you a remote control cable for iOS devices or Android. It is made for iPhone, iPad, and iPod certified. And here are some features about the headphones. And it tells you what's in the box, and these are the specifications. All right, and here's some information about different devices: Samsung, Sony, Nokia, HTC. So just about every portable phone or music player on the market, the inline remote control will support. All right, so let's crack this guy open. Now, I mean that this thing is very special is because of the powered internal amplifier. A lot of headphones out there don't have that, or if they have it, they would add a noise canceling feature on to it, which actually adds noise to the sound because of the active noise canceling. So I am very excited to check this guy out because JBL tells me that the amp increases the dynamics of the sound. So this is really, really different and cool in my opinion. If it sounds anything like their studio monitors or their live sound speakers, we have a winner here, guys. So as you saw, I had to cut open some of the tape, and there's another security seal. We'll need my trusty blade again. All right, the sound of what comes next. It's really neat. I'm very happy that JBL Professional is getting into headphones. They've been making headphones in the past, but now they seem to be a little more serious about it. So I'm happy about that, because I love their studio monitors. Their LSR studio monitors are phenomenal. And so I hope these sound as good as their studio monitors. So, all right, let's see what we get in the box. Wow, look at that. That's a rather nice carrying case. Let's see what we get. Oh, look at that. So we have a 3-button remote control cable with a short clip already installed, it looks like. So that should work with your iOS devices. The right angle jack, it's a very low profile jack, which is really nice. Here's another 3-button remote control cable. I'll have to read the manual to see why there are two. So we'll check that out later. And a USB cable to a mini jack, 2.5mm mini jack to charge the headphones. Because of the internal amplifier, it has an internal battery to power the amplifier. So you'll have to charge that. Now, from my understanding, that it does work without the amplifier turned on, but you just won't get the enhanced sound. But if the battery runs out or you just don't want to use the internal amplifier, you can use the headphone like any other regular headphones. All right, so this is a really nice case. It's got a rubberized feel to it. Oh wow, very feels premium. Maybe it's leather or synthetic leather, but it's really soft. All right, so let's crack this guy open. Are you guys ready? Oh, look at that. Okay, hang on, guys. Let me show you the lining of the case. This is like a fuzzy lining. It's very soft. Sort of like the cashmere carpeting inside a Bentley. I don't think this is cashmere, but it's really nice. So that should protect the headphones from scratches. And here is the start of the show. This is, wow. I am impressed. This is all metal, right here, all aluminum. Wow. So the ear cups are, I don't think they're memory foam, but it's really, really soft. This feels good in the hand. Now, I love the look. This really reminds me of their live sound speakers, the VRX or something like that, their flagship live sound speakers. But this is phenomenal. This is really, really nice. So here's the cable for here's the jack for the headphones cable. I believe this may be the same jack to charge the headphones. So I'll have to read the manual on that. But I am just shocked by how well made this is. This looks a lot like AKG's K550, which I love. It is perhaps the most recommended headphone that I have. But this looks really nice and feels really good. So there's a light here to tell you that the system is turned on. Let me show you guys a close-up look. I'm really geeking out on this. This is really nice. So that's what it looks like. So it lays flat like this as well. Either way, look at that. It's gorgeous. And on the inside, it tells you which side is which. Designed in California. I like that there's numbers here. This is my OCD. I like them to be the same. I am very impressed, guys. So I can't wait to check these out and give you guys my opinion on them. And but so far, these are very unique in terms of styling. Build quality is phenomenal. I really like these. Wow. So I'm gonna check it out. Report back to you guys on how I like them. And I want to thank my friends at JBL Professional for sending these out to me for review. And of course, I want to thank you guys, the subscribers, for subscribing to the channel. And catch me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, you know, all that stuff. And of course, you can always comment here in this video. Stay subscribed because I have a lot more first looks, brand new products coming to the channel, and perhaps a giveaway. So, stay subscribed, stay tuned, and we'll see you guys again in the next video. Bye-bye.